Jay Lee picked up and left. Just went home.
And that's after holding that title for 295 days.